All right, I've done some kneading. I haven't weighed this yet, but it's probably going to be about 7 kilos. I don't know, 15 and a half pounds, something like that. So, put some fennel, whatever you want to call it. Okay. That's a half a cup. And we're going to put another quarter cup. And then we're going to knead this thing until the seeds, the fennel, actually start to pop out. And then it's time to let it rest to rise for about 3 hours.